Hello guys, I have an update. I have the elbow in place and a tilt sensor in place on the elbow and everything else hooked up. So this is almost everything except for a joystick for the thumb and maybe some magnetometers for drift compensation. I will see about that, but if I put this out here. Now the hand still needs work because it's not offset properly from the elbow and the shoulder at the same time, but as you can see, besides the hand itself, it's working pretty good, and the hand works pretty good when you tilt it inward. So each finger is still individually done, so it's pretty cool like it is. But there you have it. I'll do another update as soon as I get the hand working properly. But as you can see, it's pretty responsive. So, I mean, obviously the hand is a problem. We'll fix that. So, thank you for watching. Subscribe if you want to see more. All that stuff. And good night.